Here, this is an example of one of the things we can do with Control 4. Here we have a gym with two televisions in it. So we want to make it as simple as possible for the customer, because that's what a smart home is about. It's about making things simple. So at the moment, we've got here is just three buttons. Okay? The first one we're going to play is TV. So I press that TV, and what it's going to do is it's going to turn that TV on, that TV on the music channel that's the client chose. So if we want to listen to music, press the button music, and we'll turn the televisions off, and now the music will come on within the room. And at the moment, we've just got one light in circuit, so this just turns the lights on. Double tap, turns everything off, turns the music off, double tap, turns the lights off.